bastards. So obviously nasty quick. You can smell the chocolate. Ain't that funny? Sometimes a lot of fun. I mean, if you can imagine a movie in your mind, that's what it's like when you're really high. And you could be with somebody that you love that's dead, long gone, but you're so high right now that they're right there next to you. And they're kissing you like they used to, laughing like they used to, and you can see them. It's right there. Because for some reason, opium lets you create whatever you want in your mind.
We'll be right back. tropical rainforest is cooking up all kinds of brews to make sure that the population is kept into control. All these things are necessary. Why is there an increase in sexual deviation right now? Because it goes against procreative sex. Mother Nature does not want more children. No, this is not a time of birth. It's not a time to give birth. It's a time to die. The Bible says all things under heaven. That includes death as well as life. Sexual deviant is the problem. You say the serial killer is the problem. You say the racist is the problem. You say the man that hates his fellow man is the problem. But they ain't the problem.